This thing. Something. Gotta be shitting me. What? What was that?
Why can't I? You press climb down.
No, I was there for a second. There's a distinct smell. They probably smell like shit. Guardian.
Pretty sure it's Korok seed, it just means Korok.
Has a distinct smell.
You didn't die.
Oh my god, there's so many. Teleported at the same time.
That's cool.
Let's see if that glitches anything.
Probably gonna die right when you spawn.
Which actually is 15, so not bad for this area.
It's pretty bad.
Yeah, but this area.
I don't know, man, there's guardians
everywhere. Yeah.
15's a lot. Finish the.
But I want to get the shrine first.
Finish the guy. Finish the divine beast. It'll give you a lot of weapons, like in the process. I feel like this shouldn't be that hard to get to. You just like go there.
Go this way. Just right here.
He was on the other side. Up this rock.
Iron Spear is even worse than the Moblin one. It's even, it's weaker than the Moblin arm. Okay, that's pretty good. Let's take a look around this area. I need to activate the other tech lab. I don't know how to do it though. There's some sort of fire you're supposed to light?
Hey!
you die?
Oh.
Seems like a very cool place to be.
I'm looking for
time to be killing foxes. Didn't hear anything. Some of the streams from Ring Fit. And when you get tired, come back here. Do you want a bite? Rusty shield. Oh, wow, I just happened to have one. How do you throw your shield? Yeah, but it drops it. Trying to say?
I don't know. I didn't think they were that hard.
To just kill it?
No, I mean, like, to avoid.
These well, guys okay, are like, so why did you avoid it? Then?
Just go somewhere where we can't see you. He only goes to you if he sees you. Like if his face is looking at you. Or if the red dot thing is looking at you. So you can just go right now. It'll eventually turn around, but you can just, you can go up this thing. And it probably won't see you. When it locks onto you, then you need to, like, look out. But in general, I think you can just go. you're not far enough forward. Is it, maybe?
Oh, that's true.
Well, if you get this, you save, right? So.
What?
Just hide behind the tree. Like, it won't get you if the laser doesn't see you.
Do I really save, though?
I think so. I saw it save.
That's a pretty shitty place to save.
I don't know if it sees you. Like, it probably resets the state of the guide to his original. So, should be okay. Where are you going?
North of the castle.
Get that thing. One. Put it in the right spot this time.
Some more apples.
Where are you going? North of the thing.
North of the castle. Thanks, man.
Oh, it took me forever.
Really? I don't think so. It's pretty easy. This is a good place to put some vegetables. And fruits. Yeah, the mushrooms too.
He's a fun guy.
Mushroom or a fruit or vegetable?
It's a fungus.
Yeah, but like in fruit groups, which one are you putting in? I'd say vegetable.
So where are you going?
I'm going north, but I guess I'm going over
here. Just look at your map. Oh.
Okay,
I see, north of the castle.
Yeah. Okay. Let's go here. Why not? I want to look around. I thought there was something in the plains.
There isn't?
Or in front of the castle. Like, I haven't been to the beginning part a lot. I haven't looked around there. Yeah, so that's what I was trying to do. Like, look around this area.
There's probably some shrines there.
Probably this area.
It's probably a shrine there.
Yeah. Okay, I'll just go, like, around here, this way, and I'll go around.
Dude, there's shrines everywhere.
Yeah.
You get your white horse?
Yeah, it's good to have the white horse here. Bad advice, man. Can you buy more arrows anyway? Do I think we just go to another stable?
Yeah.
Let's
compare. Fast horse is a slow horse. And this guy is crazy. I wonder if they're in the lore he has an actual name.
Oh.
See the John Rippers. Stick pushing.
Oh, this is a triangle. You have to make it up here somehow.
No, that is not it.
It's
destruction.
Like a city in here.
It's ruins. Oh. I don't see it. His eyes are all fucked up. What could it be? I definitely should have everything I need to get it. Where is it? Do you see anything? Where's it? I'm just gonna travel on foot. Oh, dragon.
Clip.
It's like 20 years, or 10, 20 years or something. No, there's a few other collections. Above average, yeah.
Thank you. trip. Hup! Pleasure.
Days. Who's watching this, man?
I don't know. Can't believe there's nothing in this whole field.
Oh, I know why there's nothing in that whole field.
Like later on, there's gonna be something?
That's the final boss. It requires space. I forgot about that.
It's a big field. Okay, well.
It's not even the final boss. The final boss is in the thing. You already know. Like the final cutscene, I guess. I don't know why they had to do that though. Like, I guess they didn't want to make a new area. Man, it's quite a shame that you didn't beat Sekiro with the last level.
Yeah.
I think this is real cool.
We'll play the Witcher or Hollow Knight next. Hollow Knight's probably like 20 hours, which is probably like 60. How many hours did I play this, or do you even know?
30, 40.
40? That's a long time.
Well,
I binged it for a couple days, like this day.
Why do you want to play all these games?
Yeah, because I got a Switch. I used to, before you came, I didn't play that much.
Yeah, before quarantine, I didn't play at all. This is the most games I've played since home. Which is like 4 years ago. Like, Sekiro was definitely the first game I played in, like.
You got a computer, so you gotta use it. And then you play a game.
I mean, I was playing just MTG Arena. You don't need a computer for it. I played on this.
Yeah, but you wanna have a. You wanna do something with your computer when you get it? Switch, so you can use the Switch. I should want to play Wii Fit. I want to take Wii.
Huh?
The ring is gone. No, I'll get it back.
What? What do you mean? Where'd it go?
This is actually. Skip all this. Showing someone some art because I was in a volcano for a long time, so I was showing someone else a different area.
Showing someone on the stream?
Yeah.
Okay.
here. Let's see inside. There has to be something on top of every mountain, right?